Hey everybody, GeoWarm Security here, and today we're going to show you how to change the installer code on the Qolsys IQ Panel 2 wireless security system. So it's a very simple process. We'll show you once. I'm sure you'll remember how to do it after that. Simply from the home screen, you can go ahead and slide down, select Settings, Advanced Settings,
enter user code.
And you can go ahead and enter in your default installer code, which is 1111. Select User Management. And you'll see if you wanted to, you could change the master code there. To change the installer code, obviously, you would select the pencil next to installer, like so. You'll go ahead and select in the user code. You can back up. And I'll just go ahead and temporarily put 4444. Select the next box, 4444, select save, and you can select back and head back to the home screen. Now we're going to go ahead and show you that the change has been made successfully by going back into the menu, settings, advanced settings.
Enter user code.
Let's try the new installer code, which is 4444. Alright, perfect. So you can see that we actually have changed the code, the installer code, which is very helpful if you want to set it. And that's how you change the installer code on the Qolsys IQ Panel 2 wireless security system.